So something I look for is someone that's kind of interested in Splice, maybe did a little bit of research. Sometimes they've looked at your postings already, just how many questions they're asking. I do look for interest in Splice because that's really important for us, is getting somebody that wants to work at our company.